beautiful, unique, magical Theatre of Porto and tonight's concert, which is the jewel in the crown of this year's Porto Festival. Indeed, it's not only the jewel in the crown, it's the crown itself. For this concert is so good, so moving, so remarkable, that it is the very centrepiece of the Porto Festival 2019. Since it is so good, perhaps I could ask you to make sure that you've turned these little things off. The music is so good it needs no accompaniment. Now, it is possible that the title of the concert, Music of Despair and Consolation, has made you fear that you're in for a somber or depressing evening. Fear not. Some of the greatest art, visual, literary and musical, has been inspired by death and its associated grief. Nowhere is this truer than in music. Tonight's programme is based on a tradition common in medieval and Renaissance music of composing laments to commemorate the death of a famous figure. It concentrates on music of the Renaissance and Baroque, from the end of the 16th century to the middle of the 18th century. You will hear tonight unaccompanied music and items with instruments and, by way of a change and an opportunity to hear our expert players on their own, some purely instrumental music. Tonight's presentation is the culmination of a week exploring a variety of music, most of which was completely new to the wonderful singers assembled in front of you tonight when we all met last Sunday to rehearse for the first time. We hope our performance tonight will give you a flavour of the music we have learned together. We start tonight with two biblical stories set to music by the English composers Robert Ramsay and Thomas Wilkes. How Are the Mighty Fallen is the lament of David when he learns of the death in battle of his close friend, Jonathan. In When David Heard, King David learns of the murder of his son Absalom and is heartbroken, going up to his chamber and crying, "Would God I had died for thee, my son Absalom." This will be followed by a fantasia, a kind of improvisation by the late 17th century English composer Purcell. Written in a quasi-Renaissance style, it gives equal importance to all four instruments, while exploring some of the new and then quirky harmony from Italy that was all the rage at the time.
Oh, Remember me. But night's sweet blessing is denied to grief like ours. Be prayer our refuge, prayer to him who raised and still can raise the dead to life and joy.
Bye.
der vormals in der Nacht zu Jesu kommen war und brachte Mehlen und Aloen und Anter ein ander bei 100 Pfund. Da nahmen sie den Leichnam Jesu und unter ihn in Leinentücher mit Spezereien, wie die Juden pflegten zu bewahren. Es war aber an die Stätte, der gekreuziger Vater in Garten und im Garten ein Neugrab, in welches niemand je gelegen war. Da selbst die legten sie Jesu. Um des Rüsttags willen die Juden, die weil das Grab nahe war.